So many challenges we face, my brothers and sisters, don't allow them to distract you. Be a part of goodness. Through the barakah of that goodness, Allah will keep you and your generations steadfast on the deen. When you have no concern for the children of others, how do you expect Allah to take care of your own children? And that's why you see a center like this, for example, you have a madrasa attached to it. Education for the children. It's not just the imam's kids. It's not just one person's child. Someone has been concerned about the children of all of us collectively. And that's why they would be happy when you send your children. And yes, there may be a thing or two you might disagree with. Like I said earlier, that doesn't mean it's the end of the world. Raise what you want. Become a part of the system so that you can perhaps contribute positively to get things done in a better way maybe. Don't just sit outside and attack, attack, attack. No. Because you might just be attacking work of Allah that is so powerful, it's bringing together so many people, educating generations. And like I said, if you can't be a part of it physically, at least make dua, at least help financially, at least say a good word, at least come and say some appreciating words to the imam and a few others. Jazakumullah khair. Thank you so much.